Hi everyone, this is AudiCable channel. This video will go about the detailed steps of converting music using AudiCable on Mac. It is easy to download music from Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Tidal, YouTube Music and more to local PC, even for beginners. You can export streaming music to common audio formats, with original audio quality and ID3 tags kept. Now we start with the AudiCable guide for Mac. Start AudiCable program first. On the main interface, choose the desired music service. Click a small swapping icon, you can switch the convert mode. We take Spotify web mode as an example here. Next, go to settings. Select the output parameters as you like. Now open your desired playlist on the web player. Click an add icon in the bottom right. Then check the songs you want to convert. Confirm add. Start music conversion by clicking convert button. The songs will be downloaded locally at a fast speed. Okay, click Converted tab. Then click a folder icon behind any song. You will find all downloaded audio files here. To use additional audio tools, you can also navigate to Tools taskbar. All steps finished. If you're using the Windows version of AudiCable, you can also check the specific guide. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.